Thanks for joining us. I'm Lauren Coleman. It is now 4:30 and Fox 13. We are live on this Wednesday morning.
The outside surface temperature of this fish tunnel is more than 150 degrees.
There are no confirmed cases on the Vanderbilt campus. However, a student who had been studying abroad recently tested positive. You can see Memphis Police, TDOT, and Memphis Fire also on the scene. They've moved this accident over to the shoulder here. Another big Tuesday in store for the presidential candidates. This one not as big as Super Tuesday, but there is still a nice prize up for grabs.
The car is still sitting in the same spot from where it was hit just 5 weeks ago. As you can see here, the windshield is caving in.
Right now, traffic in the area just over 55 miles per hour, so this crash not causing any major delays. No need for any alternate routes. Just be aware of those crews that are investigating that crash.
The nozzles for unleaded and diesel are two different sizes, and the diesel pump doesn't fit into a car that takes regular gas.
A federal judge in D.C. is about to sentence the president's longtime friend, Roger Stone. Court is back in session, and we are waiting to learn the decision of Stone's fate.
Still fairly quiet out here, but we've seen several folks who actually witnessed last night's riot come back to survey and take a look at some of that damage that was left behind.